I could feel the carpal tunnel, the over exhaustion from the workers that are forced to work on the CGI for yet another Marvel show.